We're living through a digital and automation revolution that can widen inequalities and social divides. We must act to foster digital inclusion for all parts of society.
Digital inclusion is the focus of Capgemini's work in the community. As a global technology leader, we aim to make digital an opportunity for everyone.
Our responsibility is to make sure that we are leveraging digital for the good of our world, for the good of our communities.
The pace at which everything is moving, people who do not keep up pace with technology will get left far behind.
That's why it's very important that you start including them, making them basic educated in digital ideas, technology, so that they can be part of the new society.
Digital inclusion is really about helping people to be able to cope with technology.
We need the diversity of the society within these people that are building the world of tomorrow.
The potential is there, and all needs is just those gaps need to be bridged.
It's fresh, it's give you life, and it's full of life. So yes, I want to be a coder, I want to be a geek woman.
That is amazing that by people's passion and innovative skills that we can contribute to something like that.
With the passion and the contribution of our colleagues worldwide, we want to be architects of positive futures.